It seems so crazy and far out to think we could all play in the same team, because when we first started, I was only 15 or 16. So that was looking, you know, 20 years in the future.
Where's the ball?
You have to be 14 to play in the league. So every time one of the guys would turn 14, it would be a big moment. And we've had rookie after rookie after rookie. And there's been a streak in the family that each new rookie would reach base on his first at-bat. It's really a remarkable streak when you consider that even a really good player will reach base about half the time.
Peter, ready?
Yeah.
Just think he might be getting one of these. He's just turning 14 and we don't want to put pressure on him.
Nikhil has been the rookie of our team for the last little while, but that'll change in a week because Peter's going to be joining the team. And I bet Caleb's looking forward to that because it's been a while since he's had someone to pick on.
Peter! Okay, camp under it. Just call for it. Call for it. We used to do this drill with the older guys when you were little.
I'm excited. It's nice to finally have another lefty on the team.
And there might be a slight size difference between both of us.
Only about a foot.
What if he hits it to me and right, I will let it drop.
Well, nothing too crazy. He doesn't want any charity, but just no walks. As long as they're not all intentional walks.
He's looking good. He's hitting good liners.
I would think he'd be feeling the pressure, but just looking at him right now, he looks very chilled. He just took a healthy cut right there. I'm keeping my glove handy. Because he can hit line drives.
Ooh, that's a good one.
I'll just pitch. You don't have to call any pitches. No curveball, fastball, anything like that.
I think he's nervous, but he's handling a ball. He just looks a little right there.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't have much action in the first inning, but I got one ball fully, and I had to stop the rolling ball.
Can I go play, Peter?
So at least I haven't been there yet.
Okay, guys, we got Nathan, Caleb, Peter, then top. Let's go, guys. Nathan, Caleb, Peter.
This is Caleb's last at bat as a rookie. After this, Peter will be the new youngest member of the team.
All right, Peter.
Hey, Peter.
Have fun, buddy. Let's go, Peter.
I'm guessing Peter was thinking, just get a hit, like don't mess up, just get a hit. Like, so it's a lot of pressure to be thinking about it, and everybody's cheering you on.
All right, turkey. Hey, where you going? Where you going, babe?
In some ways, I sense that he was a little bit relieved too, that he could just get into the game now and not worry about that first at bat.
Okay. There you go, Peter.
Peter, you kept the on-base streak alive.
Yeah. He got his first run anyway.
I know, hey. Yeah.
Got on base the very first at-bat. You hit it harder than some of the older guys. Peter was just very steady and seasoned. It really surprised me. He was so calm. And I don't know, it just felt natural. Now it feels as if he's always been playing. But in a sense, he's always been playing with us, except for these games. So now this is just a little step up. I mean, a year from now, he might be 6'4 and pounding them over the scoreboard.
Well, now David is coming. He's the final rookie in the family. We don't know yet whether he will continue the streak or not continue the streak. Honestly, I think that's a lot of pressure for a guy. You're nervous enough as a rookie, and then all the more if you have this, all of your big brothers who have gone before you, who have managed, maybe even just kind of out of sheer luck, to reach base.
Yeah, I'm hoping to get a hit on my first at-bat, because that'd be, we need to have a good way to start it off. But yeah, I'm really excited.
There, perfect.
If I had to guess, I would say the odds of anyone reaching base are about 50-50. If you're a rookie, and if you're a little nervous, those odds go down.
I think it's super special that dads are able to be here on the team and have his youngest son playing, because he's of course loved baseball and softball for so long, and then to be here with all 13 of his sons. it's pretty amazing. And he's holding his own. He's the shortstop, the manager, coach, and just getting better. And just, it's really amazing to see. It's really neat.
David's excited. He's real happy about it. He doesn't seem too nervous. He's a good hitter. He's kind of a natural hitter. I'd be surprised if he didn't get a hit. But we're playing against tough teams.
I would think, honestly, if I had to bet the house, I would say maybe only 1 in 3, 1 in 4 chance that he reaches base the first time. I'm really hoping he does, because I know it might be a bigger deal for him than it is for anyone else.
It's a big moment for me personally. I've been looking forward to this for years. I think it became real last year when everybody began to say, wow, next year David's going to be a member of the team. And sure enough, he's a member of the team. Just, it seems so natural.
I'm feeling pretty good about this game. This is my first at-bat. I'm on deck now. So I better do some warm-ups.
I am. Okay.
My face is loaded for David.
It was just surreal for me to watch David walk up to the plate for the first time.
Go, David!
Hi, Dave.
It still hasn't quite sunk in that he's actually old enough to be in the men's league now. David took an aggressive swing, hustled down the line. Base hit.
Yeah, David!
David!
Welcome to the team!
Well, what I saw is he didn't look nervous. I expected Peter and Caleb looked nervous, but he looked real calm and collected, and he just up and got a hit. I thought it was a really good hit, too.
I was really thinking about it. I decided to swing as best as I could, and I got a hit.
How do you feel now that it's over?
I feel pretty excited. And so that's the last one in the lineup, so I feel pretty excited.
I'm just happy to be on the same team with him. I always thought of David as like a miniature version of me, and he looks so much like me, especially when he was a baby, when I was a baby. You compare our baby pictures, we look about the same, so. Our personalities are very similar, so I'm just really happy to be playing with him and then also to have Dad on the team.